A new pan-sharpening method is proposed using convolutional neural networks that adapts a simple three-layer architecture for super-resolution and includes several maps of nonlinear radiometric indices to improve performance without increasing complexity, resulting in very promising results on three representative datasets.
This article was authored by Giuseppe Masi, Davide Cozzolino, Luisa Verdoliva, and others.